start this song. Hold on.
I didn't hear any of it, and it's a good opening. Madden, it's good to have you here. What's up?
Thanks for your song request and help with the cue earlier. We have KTO Pro,
who I haven't seen in a while. Hi, Kitty.
KTO Pro. She doesn't like the markers, I guess. And also, Ice Cool. I don't remember that person. They must have given me their birthday a long time ago. Hey, Ramos. How are you today? Did you have a good weekend? Ice Cool. He's also on the second. Aw, she's gonna go. Kitty Mama's going already. Ooh, Jennifer Gaming. He comes in the channel. His birthday's on Friday. Happy birthday, Jennifer Gaming. To all these people. Thanks, Mike, for the host. She's a little bit brown. She's brown in places and black in places. This kitty.
This is what you wanted, huh?
Good job! Good kitten! Yes! Try that there. Notice which hand she reaches up there with. She reaches up with left paw. Left paw, just like George and I.
What a girl. Yes.
Yeah, get it. Current volume set at 0. What would you like the volume at? Is it too loud? You gotta tell me what you're looking for.
Yes, good Gilton. You are so cute.
Here, let me show you. I want to show them close up that you're kind of a brown furry kitty. That looks like glass. She does have a little bit of brown.
What a gorgeous kitty!
Therapist. George is, I told him if he stays home, he has to throw in music. So I think that means that he's staying home. Freedom Cactus, already got time now. Thanks for the host. Good morning, Cosmic Phantom. How are ya? We're gonna hang up some tissues from last week. They said I would hang them up on stream. Whoops. Bobby and Black Mune. Thank you. Yeah, they got the spikes on them. Did you guys have a good weekend? Yeah, Monday. Mondays kind of suck, but we make it through, don't we? I have a lot to do today. It's going to be a fun day.
Black Moon.
Freaking. Right here. Actually, we can have I don't know if I'll play today,
Cerebus. I'm kicking ass, though. I'm taking names either way.
Doing well. Just ate a yogurt. Yum. And are you resting up? Kitten likes to lick out the rest.
Yeah, my cat loves yogurt. I haven't got yogurt in a while. She probably would freak out. And she does dip her paw in to get the rest. It's so cute.
It was good, Bobby. I celebrated my mom's birthday. Aw, thanks, Patrick. You're so nice. Do your Vera goes over here. Doing awesome. Should you follow? You know, it's completely up to you. Why don't you hang out a while, find out. You already asked that before. Are you already here before and you're like, should I follow or should I sub or something? And I was like, I'm not gonna beg you, man. You follow if you want. You do what you want. There's cat hair all over this, but I'm gonna need this. I need to clean off my table. And we have Tyler, another one for Tyler. Now I'm invited to an interview for a job. Oh, awesome. Congratulations, I hope you get it. Little fishes! Four fishes! Phone screen is brighter than your future. Comedian, this one. This is Drake's fish. Bling, my favorite part. Yes. And then I can tell kind of which side it is because the 3D printer looks a certain way. I might need to get the D gun. Is it this one? That one's all wonky. I wish it would stay up like that. I might need Stella. I gotta borrow Stella. Stella, you're gonna be bald for a minute. She loves that. But she's got her metal spiked collar on. I just wanna see. The wig might help her hair stay, or this crown stay on, though. Hold on. Good morning.
Dude, do project! Exclamation project! Exclamation project, people! What aren't we doing today? That is the question.
Bling, 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 bling. Hey, Bippy. Good morning, Julia. How are you?
Jim. I'm tired. It's going to be a long day. But I have to wear this mask here. When we get to the epoxy.
I'm gonna get my heat gun though, because I just noticed that this piece is fitting, and then this piece is not. It like bent the other direction, unless I like did it backward, which is lame. I'm gonna do that. No. I need to remelt it. I gotta get my heat gun. It's already hot in here. And then there was one that was melted and one that wasn't over here. Oh, here it is. So this one and this one. Yeah, let me go get my heat gun. Jim, thanks for the follow. Rocking the 3 points, Biffy. Yay, Julia, glad you had a wonderful weekend. Yes, I do. I like makeup. So my heat gun's up here. I'm stupid. I'm like, it's downstairs. No, it's not. Better this way. Come here, Stella. Come closer. Come closer. Oh. Yeah, that one actually. So that's the left side. And this was supposed to be the right side. What's going on with it? I don't understand. Following, you just support the stream, come in and visit and stuff, and subscribing is when you get benefits like these. How are you, Metal Mogwai? Thank you, guys. Subscribing and getting all that stuff, too. And supporting the stream, helping me keep it going. Appreciate it, you guys. How are you? Did you have a good weekend, Julia and Angela and all my girls? Look at the benefits: VIP status, special chat badge, unique emote, special knife with your name on the sub wall, sub days where you can choose what we do, sub night movie pass, which we still need to do a movie pass. We need to figure out how to do that. Hey, what's up, Big Worm? I send out photos and newsletter every month to the subscribers in the channel, and it helps keep the stream going. Whoa. Got it a little too hot, maybe. Biggest hugs. Whoever baby metal on the playlist, I'm kicking ass. I'm gonna do French roll math for this.
I think I might have to redo this. I'm glad I have a couple. No nude photos. We delete your message because you're sounding like an ass. This is kind of smelling funky, so I'm going to put this on. And the proper way to put it on, I was like reading the instructions. Because I'm like, I don't even know how to put this one on. Here you go. That's good. Thank you. Let me put this one on first. That's good. Then you do this one. My week was good. Thanks for asking. Husband's making song requests. He's totally metal. Thank you, George. Feel when it needs to just The chest piece on the hip guards that we painted. We're gonna put the spider in the middle here. That might need to be melted down a little bit more too. Kind of like it though. I just don't know if like this poking out right here is gonna get caught on things. Probably. Always. It's like Noah, aka the Hulkbuster, would say, 30 more days! Yay! 30 more days! That's right. Hey! Metal Mogwai's always looking amazing. Let's just get out all of our loves and affections and everything that we have for her right now. Get it out of your system, boys. Tell her how beautiful she is and how awesome and how much you want to date her. Her mom says she's a catch. She is. Always looking amazing and being awesome and positive and cool beans. Thank you. She's awesome! Full Metal Mogwai! Let's see. Push this over here. Yeah. I probably do need to put my mask back on though. I think, I don't know what would be easiest to do, like, put me I'm not gonna put that on yet because it's too hot and I can't breathe with that on. I don't like it. I just need to bend the, or just melt the bottom of these legs. So Metal Mogwai, only because everyone's saying you are. Feel bad. I don't need pity. I don't need sympathy. Compliments. We have so much to do. These legs are tricky because there's a fine line between burning them and ruining the whole model and just getting them to the point where they can bend, you know? Regina! Regina's hiding back there. I'm good, King Jerome, how are you? Slowly but surely, to bend them in. That balloon dough! Okay, Bobby! Really? Dear Bear, that's not good. Arkham, hello! This is gonna look awesome when it's all done. Now this leg just needs to be bent in a little bit. how to chop legs maybe a little bit more. It would be nice to curve those in just a little bit. Now the trick is not heating up the bottom ones that I just did. Thank you! Promised to father at Christmas. Good morning, Tyler! How are you? Is that the date you did? I think so. Yeesh. Follow Tyler and Metal Mugwai. Thank you, Sorcerer Raptora. Cool name. Glad you're doing good and okay so far, Tyler. Good morning. Make sure everything is good and ready to be epoxied. So let me grab my shoes as well. I'm gonna kind of have to set up everything so that when I'm for the epoxy, everything is kind of lined up and I can just do boom, epoxy that, boom, epoxy that, boom, epoxy that, and have it just be ready to go. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make earrings. These will go here. Yeah, actually hold this here and see what it looks like. I know if it's too hot because it's going to be burning my skin. You don't want to burn your skin. Yes, yeah, Cerebus, send me. I might do this. I'm just going to bend these so that they don't get caught on stuff. Squeeze them in a little bit more. They're just barely too wide to fit on that strap. What I can do is heat it up a little bit. and then bend it in just ever slightly. Thank you. collapse around the little clasp. Sorcerer from Warhammer. Nice! I'm trying to stay away. I don't know if Tyler is going to. That'd be cool though. We don't talk about politics in here. Just why? In here, we keep it positive and leave all the shitty news elsewhere. Style hair stream? Like, how do I get it like this? Or what kind of. I guess I can. All I really know how to do. I'm really bad at hair, actually. All I really know how to do is. I mean, I style the Jareth wig, and I style wigs all the time, but I can't, I mean, I can braid my hair and I can style it, but I don't know how to French braid or, like, fishtail braid or anything like that. But I wish, if you guys had, like, a hairstyle challenge, that would be fun. Maybe you could send me a picture of a hairstyle you want me to see if I can recreate, and I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out together. That would be fun. And then I guess I'll have some extra spiders. And then I had my boots here that I need to just take a look at because I don't want to run into this. I have these spiders that are going to go on the boots. Let's see if these are still fitting like they were before. And I wrote like which ones were left and which ones were right. Make it less confusing since I have like 5 million things to epoxy today. A side braid and pigtails, like it's so cute. I love that. Good street Bala, how are you? Madden, are you sure that's a good idea? What if the flashes like affect you somehow? I hope you're okay. If nothing happens. Positivity. I think we should find pictures of hairstyles and then I'll see if I can recreate them. So that's easier for me.
so I can see what you guys thinking would be cool. And then I'd be like, oh yeah, I could do that. But I need to dye my hair before the Comic-Con, so I know I'm going to do a hair dyeing stream. Like, once my roots grow in some more. Like, I just dyed it with this other hair dye, so it's okay right now, but it'll need to be dyed. Oh, and guess what, you guys? I have great news. Do you guys remember how I've been in October evening and stuff before? I know, where is Bunches? He's disappeared. He's no longer. He hasn't come back ever again, which I don't really mind, honestly. So I was in October evening for a few years, and actually like 10 years. I've been in this October evening fashion show. It's been really fun. And they asked me to do it again this year. I was trying to find you guys a picture from the October evening, but I would be like, what is it? Maybe I didn't upload any of those. Oh, this is my... That's not really October anymore. I guess I don't have any pictures from October evening. Like, I thought I did. Well, I'm wearing this dress. I'll just show you guys this picture. This was the dress I wore for October evening. I don't have the picture of me on the runway right now. Aw, the flashes don't affect you. That's good. I know, me too. I wish I could French braid. The spice buns. Different types of braids. George wouldn't let me. He doesn't like it. So I'm not going to be modeling that same dress, but the same designer asked me to model again for her for October evening. I'm super excited because it's going to be like, there's like going to be filming involved. And then, like, there's going to be a fashion walk that's not as much of a runway show, but more of just, like, a fashion presentation that I'm going to be involved with, and, like, a filming. And guess what my character is? Because, like, she does kind of, like, alternative fashions for Halloween and like, just makes the macabre pretty, which is why she went by Pretty Macabre for so long. And just awesome clothes all the time. And everything she designed is cool. I'm just super excited. So this year, she told me, I don't know if I should tell you guys, maybe she wants to keep it a secret. What if she wants to keep it a secret? I can't tell you. You'll have to wait. After I just built it up. Oh my god. It's embarrassing. I don't want to get in trouble. I just, all I'm saying about this is that I have wanted to be this Halloween or like horror related character for a really long time, and yes. You could do it totally. I did the Leia hair before. You'll wait. Good. It's gonna be fun, and you guys will see pictures and stuff too. I'm just excited she asked me again. I'm just like, yay! I'm so excited! What a awesome couple months up ahead. Okay, so in 30 days, Viper, G. Rivera, and Noe, and Noe's mom, and Emmy, and Dana, and our other friend that I just met, I forget her name already, I'm really bad with names, is gonna be at the Comic-Con, and I'm gonna be going to the Salt Lake City Comic-Con with all those guys and meeting Viper for the first time. And then, not the headless right about it, but that would be cool. Then we have the TwitchCon and the cosplay competition for TwitchCon. And that would be like coming up in October too, if that goes through, which would be awesome. And I wanted to see, did we decide what looked better at the top? If these were on top or the bottom? Or like facing up? Like that one I know is facing up. I think this one should be like that.
upside down or right side up? Welcome back, Bobby. No, not Leticia. Kit Kat, what's up? How are you? I definitely think that way. And I think that they're pretty good. Maybe this side needs to be tilted a little bit more. Spider hype, I know. I'm all about the bling bling bling, the bling bling. And the spiders are the bling for this outfit, that's for sure. Thanks, Timsy man. Fine. How's the Batman costume coming along? Mudflap Official, thank you for following. It's coming along pretty good.
Thanks, Blitz, for the follow. Thank you, guys. Define. Oh, Glitch Motion, thanks for the host. How are you? How was your weekend? So we have the collar. It's kind of a little purple there. I might paint this collar still. I'm thinking. More details or spider detail or something. But we're gonna attach these chains. They go from this one goes in here. I think I'll just epoxy it there. And I'm glad I'm measuring this now so I don't have to mess with it as much. Maybe that one there. I wonder how many chains I should attach. Maybe I should attach it like to it. I think the first thing we need to do is get the main hoop attached. It's gonna be, let's see, maybe four or five chains, I can't decide. Metal Mogwai, thanks for the host. Aww. Which motion? That's a sweet idea to say. Hello. Tomorrow marks exactly 1 year since Underdead subscribed. Happy 1 year, Underdead. Let's see if this dude is filling up. A little bit, yes. Metal. I'm gonna just take out these bigger hoops because I think that's gonna be what I epoxy to the big chest piece. Are these bigger hoops? That way it'll be a little easier using this tiny ones. Thanks for the host. You're so sweet. Happy 1 year, Underdead. Oh, he's sleeping. He's on vacation. We'll let him sleep. Tell him the hype was real already and he hasn't even shown up yet. Phantom Lights, how's it going? Good day to you, sub. Star Trek cosplay tomorrow, you guys. That's going to be fun. We're going to probably, if I get all this done today, we'll start on the proton pack for the Ghostbusters cosplay tomorrow. I have 3 weeks to make a proton pack and Ghostbusters cosplay and finish the drow and clean my house and get it all ready before my friend comes to visit me. I'm just like, ah! And then a week later, you guys are all coming to visit me, so it's like, boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. There's those. And then maybe for the collar. I can't decide how to do the collar. If these are attached, maybe I'll do the smaller ones. I should try it on too before I. I'll have to do this part where I attach. No, wait. I might have to be wearing this to make sure that the chains are going to be long enough. Let's see. I'm going to see if I can if this fits. I am making the pack out of random refurbished garbage cerebits. You guys will get to see the full proton pack being made. It's going to be crazy.